Okay, we are back. So I think all that I could do of the question marks in this area. Or did I do them all? Well, I think I did them all actually. I think I did also go and went around and did a few of the fights that I couldn't do before because I did level up. So I was able to go around and do some of the battles I couldn't or wasn't able to do in the past, but there are still a few guarded treasures around that I'm still not high enough level to handle yet. But I've got most of them. This one over here I'm not, because that's a level 32 quest. I think there's like one down here still. That one over there has a guy at, a big guy. There's this one here as well, and then there's this one over here has got like a big ogre at it. So there's still a few around there I need to do, but we are going to do a quest, a contract. Yep, this guy, a woman here, not guy, a woman.
Greetings, Witcher.
Hello, I'm here about the notice.
Hear about the White Lady.
As I hoped. My notice has been hanging so long, sun's near bleached it blank.
Managed to decipher it somehow, but I need more information.
Ask away. Afraid to go out in the fields anyway for fear of ending up like Mikko and his band.
Who's that?
Mikko and his band, who are they?
Four lads, drunkards and good for nothings all. They'd drained a few pints and decided they'd all plough the White Lady. Maybe then she'd bugger off.
Romantics.
Seems the White Lady spurned their advances. They still lie in the field. Folk are afeard to bury him.
Nice.
So the White Lady haunts your fields?
True. Just past the hut near the old tower. Folks say she's made her home there. So, will you save us from her?
First, let's talk about the reward.
White Lady can wait. Let's talk about my pay first.
See if I can boost up the 300. Bam.
It's too much. Come down a ways and we might agree.
Too much. It's too much. Too damn much.
Oh, so be it. I can toss in that bit.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Using more effective means than brave Mikko.
Oh, look at this guy. You're a shady person, aren't you?
Hey, look at this one.
Get out of my face, coughing. Jesus Christ, you're trying to cough up your lungs or something. That's what smoking does to you. I thought people were afraid to come over here. There's a bloody guy picking flowers out of a tree.
Being a priest, now that's a soft gig.
Shut up.
Whatever he saw just before he died gave him quite a scare.
Did it?
Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this.
Another Noonwraith? Bloody hell, what's this like? The fourth? Third? Fourth
pale
one?
Skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. Expected to see four bodies.
There is four. Oh no, that's a barrel. I thought that was another body. Okay, so what else is around here then? Oh.
Deep, uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly in a panic. Gotta explore the tower.
The tower? What the hell?
Blood trail leads to the cellar.
Oh God. Ugh. What the hell's making that noise? disgusting. There's something down here that's not kind.
Ghouls tracked the body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale, cracked. All signs point to a noon wraith. She's avoiding me. Better find something that belonged to her. She'll have to show then.
Okay. I feel like the noon wraith creature's been a bit overused. This is like the third or fourth one we've had to do where like someone from the nearby village died and they became a noon wraith. Got a lot of people around here.
Greetings, Witcher.
Seems your white lady's a noon wraith.
That means...
A what?
Gods, poor Lucy.
Lucy. She was gonna marry, right?
Yeah. Her parents swore her to a smith from the city. Well-to-do, sure, but older and more brittle than elven ruins. Lucy ran from the altar out into the fields, where she slashed her veins. Use the silver dagger she'd gotten for the betrothal. Wait, let me show you.
That's grim. You right there, lady.
Lucy's parents couldn't bear to sell it. Bury it, even. They left it in my care.
I want to send her away, but I've got to bring her close, lure her first. I need an object that belonged to her. Dagger would be perfect.
Take it. But kill Lucy. Promise me. She shouldn't suffer no more.
Why would you relax, woman. You ran into me. Why would, like, the parents want to keep the dagger that their daughter used to kill herself with? Like, why would you want to do that? It's like a reminder that your daughter killed herself with that thing. We've got to wait till night time, haven't we? Throw the dagger into the fire to Lord Numerith. Like, it probably time skipped to night time. Close enough. Beautiful trees, though. Hello.
Let's dance.
Let's do this. Hey-ya. Oh god. Put the damn lamp away, man. Broken rake on her. Got a sword out of it, though. See, my one, that critical hit damage bonus is so good. 85%. But a chance of frost damage and to freeze isn't too bad either. And it has 3 slots for buffs and it does more damage. But 85% critical hit damage bonus, like, that's so good. I'd think about that. I'm not even sure what my critical chance, like my base critical hit chance even is. I don't know if I can look, I think I can look that up. I'll have a look into it later. So many dwarves around, and gnomes or whatever.
Greetings, Witcher.
Problem solved. You can go back to your fields.
Thank you. Your coin. And may fortune smile upon you.
Thank you for the monies. Okay, next quest. Next questo. Lord of the Woods, that's level 25 suggested. So we're not doing that. Have a quick look back here, see if there's anything that we could possibly do. If not, then we're going into the city. Level 23. Level 23. 23, 35, explore the ruins. No, that's too far away. I'm not going over to that part of the map yet. Yeah, looks like we're going to be going into the city then. What quests are there to do inside the city? That's 24. Find a boat. Nope. Pyres, visit Triss, maybe. What's this other one? Oliver's unique card. Alright, looks like we're going to go into Novigrad. I do want to do maybe that Gwent first, though. And then we'll grab these notice boards as well, while we're at it. And then we'll go visit Triss, most likely. Moo to you too, or whatever the fuck you just said.
Non-human, are you? Look for your kind beyond the walls.
Beyond the walls? You... Have you seen how many dwarfs you have walking around this little town out here? Are you kidding me? God damn it.
Hello, Long Ears. You paid the tax.
Tax? On what?
On swine.
But I've no animals with me.
No, I'm talking about you.
Oh. Meow. Well, oh. Meow yourself, lady.
Sick. Sick of it all.
Wait, there's something hostile in here. What the hell? I see an enemy. Let me over. It's two enemies. What's going on over there? What's going on here, gentlemen? Mate, what are you doing? Trying to do like timed blocks. Yeah, cause if you time it right, you give him that little like nudge. God damn. Hooligans. It's okay, people. I've saved the town. Hello. There's a merchant here. Hello.
No. Said I'll come to the wrong place.
Come closer. Don't be shy. We'll find out everything.
Officer, taking a rest from witch hunting. Greetings, Your Honor. Good to see you again.
Bring us the usual.
Of course. Keep this up and you'll earn yourself some preferential rates.
Good, I enjoy shagging.
Enough to feed the titans.
There's someone over here. Is there a merchant? No. God damn it, people were fooling me. Merchants everywhere, I don't know how to get into them.
Most
Hallowed fire.
Eternal fire, keep me safe.
Okay, then.
It's a state of mind. A state.
Welcome. Welcome.
Sell some stuff to you, sir. Oh wow, you have a lot of Alkest. How much that cost? Ooh. Yeah, we don't really need it at the moment. I'll play a Gwent though.
A game of Gwent.
We'll just do a quick game of Gwent. Quick run through. Great of you. Nice. And we'll get rid of you. Thank you very much for my card back. Why would you do that card? What the hell? Really? A 10 card? You bastard. Oh, I don't want to use these cards, but I'm going to have to. Yeah, I'm going to have to use this card. God damn it. That's alright, we're still good. We should be able to win. Unifer's card is so good. Such a bloody good card. 7 attack, a gold, and it heals, like, it can bring a card back from the dead. It's so good! I'll talk to merchants later and play them at Gwent, because there's probably a lot of them around here I can play.
How are we to fight a pestilence that changes form? None can be certain of his father, brother, or bride!
What's going on here? Oh shit.
No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy. Special pyre for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you, like the others of your species.
I've done no wrong. None. I wanted only to live like you. Help me, kind folk. Please!
Good luck! A Doppler!
Sure hope Dudu hasn't met the same fate.
Dead Doppler. Why, the stench is entirely different.
Damn.
Vile trumpet tried to become a nation.
Well, well. Look who's here. The White Wolf himself in my humble establishment. How can I be of service?
I can play with Gwent. I like your beard.
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Oh. All that money, though. Converted cash.
How can I be of service?
Play Gwent.
You play Gwent, don't you?
Oh, sure. Because I'm a dwarf. Is that it? Do you also believe I know every other bleeding dwarf in existence, and at the end of each day, I deepen the mineshaft in my cellar?
So you play or not?
Aye, I play.
So play me. Stake a unique card, maybe?
Why not?
Why not, eh? Why not, why not, why not? Let's find out. Oh, he's a square tail. I don't like square tail. They're a bloody pain in the arse to fight. Got Yennefer and Roach though, so we may be good. We may be Gucci. God damn it, you bastard. Give him the round for now. There you go, time to go all out. Got two bloody wither cards, which I can't really use, otherwise it's going to be screwed a little bit. We'll see what happens. Oh, nice. Yeah, I think I've won this. We're good. Oh, nice. Good thing I didn't play it yet. I mean, I don't need to use this and I'll still win, but we're playing it anyway. Count to 11, holy crap. Yeah, we won no matter what. Easy. An easy win.
Can't rightly recall the last time I was so thoroughly thrashed. The card's yours.
Tried your best. Tell me, who else would have worthwhile cards?
There's Marquise Serenity, for instance. She don't boast about it, but she has one of the best decks in town, and uses it damn well. I know what I'm talking about.
You damn little dwarf.
My, what
card did we get? Vesemir. I noticed the death of blah blah blah, blah. Contract haunted house, okay. Contract imp. Alright then. Wanted, no. Contract monster in the bits. Alright then, and fist fights.
And how? Buxom lasses from the land already taken by Nilfgaard.
This brings us really nuts.
Free contracts though, it's nice. And Fist of Fury. So did that? Okay, so no, there are still other notice boards around town that we have to look at. Holy crap, alright. Let's play this guy at Gwent though. I think this is the guy.
Kingfisher. Where do you get the name?
Master Dandelion's poetry. The Kingfisher preened, then fell in the latrine. Know it?
Yeah. Also know the one about Princess Annie, who drowned in the River Fanny.
Yes. At any rate, the Kingfisher welcomes poetry lovers with open arms. Some of the brightest stars in the literary firmament perform here.
Looking for a partner. Wouldn't mind a round of Gwent.
Then you're in the right place, friend. If you'll play now, I'll stake the unique card from my collection.
Sure. Let's play.
Put Vesemir in, I guess. Why not? Right. Righty-o. Get rid of you. Get rid of one of you. Do I want to win this round or just let him have it? I'll win it. So right now I'm just trying to get him to play as many cards as possible. No, I think that'll do for now. Bam, 61 points. Huh.
You win. Card's yours.
Thank you very much, sir. I'll be on my way. What did you get me? Tibor Egebrecht. Whatever the hell that was. Alright, I want to go grab all the notice boards and then we'll go talk to Triss. These probably won't have anything, but I just want to get them off my map. This one pretty much takes us pretty close to Triss's place anyway, so not too bad.
Spare a couple or two.
There was a contract. Okay. I insist.
Why buy tomorrow what you can buy today?
Alright, let's go talk to Triss. Triss Merigold.
Sorceress. It's like a witch with muscle.
What the fuck?
Hey! Sod off! We're looting here!
Want you gone by the time I count to three. One.
Hear that?
Two.
Ooh, looky. Thinks he can scare us off.
Three.
You motherfucker, you wanna go? You wanna go? Come on then. Come on then, I'll take you both on. Dead. Help. Can I use that?
No, don't. No more, please.
Where's the sorceress who lived here?
Most likely hiding in some rat trap with the rest of them.
Who's she hiding from?
Temple Guard's cracking down. All mages are fair game. Yeah, they round them up like rats.
Someone's gotta know more.
I'd look for her in a Putrid Grove.
Putrid Grove? Where is it?
I wouldn't know. Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities. You'd fit in well there.
Maybe. Thing is, gotta know how to get there.
They say you gotta get there through the sewers, but you gotta enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though. Ask a beggar.
or spot yourself a thief, follow him. Beggars and thieves gotta pay tribute to the King of Beggars. Word is, they do it in the Grove.
Mean to say the local beggars have a king? Crown, scepter, and all that?
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of Beggars, it's a moniker.
Yeah,
for a man who everyone in Novigrad respects deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the Grove.
Someone call for me. Wonder why.
It's Menger.
Temple God!
Thieving vermin to the confession chamber.
What, but sir, what's the offence? This is some sorcerer's bitchy shop.
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings, and the rule of law still holds in Novigrad.
Damn. Oh, hello.
You know a bat can sniff out a moth a mile away.
Got nothing to do with their sense of smell. It's about their hearing.
Well, well. Man knows his bats. Here I thought you only cared about monsters. And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them. Novigrad's no place for your kind.
I haven't done anything wrong.
But you will. Sooner or later, your sort always causes trouble. And this city's mine to protect. Mine. And the Eternal Fires. Nothing I can do to you now. But just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake is inevitable. I'll be the first to learn of it. And when I do, it'll be standard procedure. Like for every magic oddity who dares taint this city's air. Be seeing you.
Love you too. God damn, I went to talk to Triss. Why is she not here? Let's loot our stuff though. It's got a nice little like front area here. It's got like a little gate and stuff. It's quite nice. Nice place she got.
Herbs, roots, just turned to healing.
She'll make money somehow, and healing's a pretty decent way of making money, I'd guess. In this time, an age.
Only ever known Triss to use one like this.
That's a big ass airbrush, Jesus.
She was allergic to potions. Trisses. Never knew her to drop him on the floor.
Oh, what's this? Rose of Remembrance. Rose of Remembrance.
All dried up.
There we go, we looted our house then. We got the Rose of Remembrance out of it though. What we gave her back in The Witcher 2. Right, so what we've got to do now, look for thieves on the main square and carefully follow them or talk to the beggars about the King of Beggars. Nope.
Deepest apologies, Governor. Fetch some metal, you wretch. I've been robbed! Thief!
Thief!
Lost my way again. I cannot imagine the city
underneath. What the hell's that with the camera? Did he go this way? Where'd he even go? I don't even know.
They sell the magnificent property for.
Was that him there? Don't come near me. I don't trust any of you filthy thieves.
That ain't real fire. Nuh-uh.
At first, what I thought it was jest, but then yesterday there's an imp robbed me too.
Teach you to make light.
It's gotten so I'm afraid to see the surgeon. Never know when they're
I expect model behavior, scamp.
What the fuck?
More cautious than I thought. Can't get too close.
Right, looks like we're following this guy then.